Hey viewers, Lance Corporale Joe Hartley here. Welcome back to another episode of Wombat Thunder. And in this scenario, what we're playing is Dueling Shashkas. I think that's what it's called.
Yep,
Dueling Shashkas. And it's a long scenario, an hour and 10 minutes from Combat Mission Black Sea. Situation is, will be the Russians today advancing headlong into the valley and try to take out the suburbs and commuter rail station on the far side of the valley. The Ukrainians will be doing the same thing. They'll be crossing into the central town and trying to take the farm and school from us. We've got two platoons of T-90s and two platoons of infantry-mounted BMPs. And the kind of plan for today is, have a look at this map. It's just wild. We're going to push right, sneaky, and try to not take the town in the first phase, but we want to take the north crossing, put our armored forces across the river, and then move to from right to left, and take out any Ukrainians that are trying to defend the rear of the town. We'll send a infantry laden BMP 3 platoon to assist. They'll move after the tanks have cleared the way. They'll also go right to left as well. Also got a second BMP 3 platoon, which in the first phase we'll send down behind this collection of trees. And once the time is right, once the time is safe, we're going to do a dash and get us into the rear side of this set of trees. Hopefully out of fire from any Ukrainians that might be wanting to target rear of these trees. Danger areas are here, which hopefully will take under fire from the tanks as they come down. And we'll get under fire from here as well. This will be exposed for us. That will be a weakness in our plan, but we'll set up a couple of AT-7s. ATGMs here along this other tree line. Hopefully we'll screen from any vehicles on this ridge. Anyway, that's going to be the BMP 3 dash here is going to be carefully timed, and it's going to be a fast or quick move at the slowest. We'll get a couple of snipers set up in the school, and we'll send some snipers down to the farm to take those points as well. Giving everyone moves, we've got one platoon of T-90s going to come up through here and get in this tree line. They're going to move forward and just make sure we can take fire on any vehicles that are coming from this direction. And we've got the other platoon of T-90s coming through this wood line. Hopefully we'll have outnumber any of the Ukrainian forces trying to defend that north crossing. Going to play real time, and this is a recording using OBS as opposed to the Xbox game bar that I'm using before. OBS pretty unstable because I'm running it on a laptop. We'll see how we go. Hopefully one take do the work. Just want to check out the Russians are veterans. Company HQ I haven't given orders for. Get him moving. Everyone else is moving off pretty quick. It's good. Good to see the Russians advancing in all their glory, or not, as the case may be. that was a dangerous move. It was on the high side of that hill. We've got a single forward artillery of 80mm mortars, which are absolutely pathetic. Get these guys to keep hunting. Want to dominate this feature early. This one might end very badly. Everyone's, oh, we got some tank fire. Smoke coming up here, so it looks like they're being lased. Let's just push these guys out a little further. Want to get more guns on that slope of that hill. More guns, more tubes than the Ukrainians have. Come on, boys, don't argue about which spot you're going into. These guys a little bit further forward. This could all end really badly. Want to get them, how come he's out of contact? Oh, we got some front hull hits. I'm trying to manage this. In reverse. Let's just pause, shall we? Let's just see what's going on. This guy overhead. Don't want to interrupt the flow too much, but we do want to just make sure everyone's working together. This thing is the MTLV. Got these snipers on the top floor. Get these guys moving. These guys, what are they doing? Let's get them up here and let's get them deployed. I think I'll put these guys on a hunt command. Weapon. 1,000 meter range, I think, from these guys. Out of range, yep, 1,000 meters. We can see the infantry. Those guys in the tank. God, over that. They can see the infantry at the back. I'm gonna put these okay, let's move this fellow up. These three squads here that make up the platoon. Need to push them from left to right pretty quick. You know, Now I'm quite nervous about what these units are doing here. Tank, 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 tank. Vehicle, vehicle. Lasered, lasered, lasered. Lasered. These guys are doing it okay. That's good. These are the observers. Provide some valuable information. These guys come around. Pull the armored vehicle back. Being P3s for shoot and scoot. Just check out what these guys can see. Tank. Played this map before, but not this scenario. And there's a really great set of positions, which I think it might be a variation of this map in quick battle. The units here can set up along the ridge from the Ukrainian side and really put the Russians under a lot of pressure. Let's just make sure we can broken ground. We're getting enough cover. It's pretty good. Someone shooting at the fellas here. Tank. Calling a precision strike. That'll work. It's good that we can see the units though. These guys keep going. Excellent. The unit here is throwing some smoke. Oh, got a hull hit. Oh, excellent. Oh, come on. Geese. Geese. Can we actually see what that vehicle is? Oh, we've got another vehicle here, destroyed. Oh, wouldn't it be great if we could, well, we won't do that in, Wow, big hole in the ground. Let's just see where everyone sits. Tank here, tank, tank, tank. Okay. Coming down into the village. Yep. Okay. These guys pull back. Okay, this smoke, we might actually put these guys set up. Deploy target. Gee, nice, 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 nice. Not so nice. We can, if we're getting lazed, Got to bring these guys forward. Don't want these guys to suffer. The tank. Quick into the ground floor and then hide. You can see that. The observer, artillery observer, okay. Feel now would be a great time to should I risk it? I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk putting those three BMPs through the ringer just yet, because I want to make sure we can establish dominance over right hand side of the battlefield. I think what we can do is do a quick move down behind some cover. And get these fellas set up. Got some overarching. Oh no, hold on. Whoa. You can see them. Okay, they're on the move. They're on. Oh, mate. Shoot. Can you shoot at that? Out of range. Can you shoot at that? Out of range. Quick. Oops. This guy hunt. Oh, we got a second wave of reinforcements. Nice. What is that there? Don't know. Oh, look what he does. Okay, pause. Got our gun line set up. Nice. Our reinforcements, I think, is another platoon of tanks and another platoon of infantry. Tanks are set up way off to the Never Never. I think we've got a lot of forces coming down from the right. We're passing our... establishing, getting our timing right for the center dash. The guys are exposed, they've been lased a couple of times. I think if they're right behind this those shrubs, but here they'll be exposed as soon as they cross into the trees without the undergrowth. I think we might even want to get them maybe here for a start and push forward to the what I'd call the edge of the swamp. And I think the BMP platoon, I'm gonna get them up and think actually I'll send them behind the other BMP platoon. And if these tanks make this push just towards the riverbank, I'll send the BMPs into the this part of town here. Perhaps, or I might even wait until I get the tanks over the river. I'm sure though tanks will be exposed as a, what's that river? I might actually do something useful. This artillery and set up a short smoke. For 5 minutes, once the smoke is down, across the river, and try to move into the right-hand side of the suburbs. A couple of tanks to take out there. Pretty scary stuff. Let's get these guys down a little bit further. Nothing too dramatic. Let's get them set up. Kind of ready to move. Oh, a lot's happening in, feels like a lot's happening in a few minutes. Look at those guys fast to there. The tanks, these going to be the anvil against which the Russian hammer will hit, will strike. Maybe I'll get them up. Ooh, it's going to be tricky. On this, is that hull down position? Those tanks on that tank on the hill there can see us definitely. I might actually move these guys to the rear of this tree line, then they can go left or right as the case may be, but they're going to go fast. Check the movement on those. Yep, this one's good. Can you move it closer? This track might also be a good place to drive the tanks down. Bit nervous about that because it's so obvious. Okay, what are these guys doing? Maybe the rock and roll. This guy's the command team. This vehicle. See quite a bit. Then you can access the PDA or the iPad, whatever it's called. Okay, let's get going. Like, that doesn't sound good. Okay, mate. Oh, what? What's the damage? The main gun, crackers. Thanks, made it. And if that was with a missile, what's he got? He's got Stora, so might have saved him. Oh, got a penetration. There's a warning. Move this guy down to help his friend. God, there's someone shooting. It's good, good, good. Things here might be slightly out of the picture. God, he's seeing something. Someone is seeing something. This guy, the observer. Feel like these are going to take advantage of anyone coming forward. How many more minutes for the smoke? Spotting. Not seeing any forces in this tree line. Although I'm quite nervous about that whole thing. Let's just see if we can target something. Oh no. Being lased by something. I'm going to target this instead. Not through the smoke though. Just want to, oh yeah, shoot that, mate. You can target that. Oh, it's gone. Want to just give something a burst in there. Preparatory fire, just for a minute. Yeah, I think clear target. Clear target. Clear target. Clear target. these to come up here. I know that's safe fish. Clear target, mate. Oh, hit something. Oh no, laser warning. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's slow to get off the pace. What are these tanks seen by the sniper team? Missile team? Splatter? Oh no, don't get stuck out in the middle of nowhere, friend. Push the shooting. Now or never. Who laid that smoke? Is it this guy? Oh, what are you doing? Is that one of mine? Thank God, no. Let's get these guys up to do some covering fire. Mate, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, that sounds bad. Oh, we got penetration. Me or someone else? Someone else? Okay, mate, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. That's what we want to see. I love the rapid firing MGs. Good job, fellas. Gotta work out which one's getting out. That sounds bad. Oh, I had it on a vehicle.
What?
That's the Ukrainians. And one of ours, T-90.
Oh my god. Lost the crew. What the hell are they doing up there?
This is what happens when you're playing real time rules tanks here.
Cancel. Reverse. Face that way. What are you doing?
Oh.
God damn it.
One tank over here, copped it. Oh, what do we got? Got more reinforcements. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Let's whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, let's leave it there for this episode. It's on a knife edge. We've got a lot to work out. A lot to never played this scenario before, so it's all very exciting since we've now got a Ukrainian push on the left. We've got our push on the right. And looks like everyone suffered losses. We've got 1, 2, 3 tanks down. Looks like the Ukrainians got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We've lost 2 BMPs with their passengers. That is not great. And we've lost a BMP. Over here as well, which is somewhat disastrous since that was our company HQ, or the mortar platoon HQ, I should say. So that's it over here. I'm going to work out plan of action and come back in the next episode, and we'll see you in the next one.